The men under my command were called upon to perform a superhuman task and against very heavy odds. There was no alternative for me left but to surrender.